Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Grounded. Still don't know why I'm grounded, but well. All right, I need to make another chest. Let's see here. Do I have enough? Oh. I do not. Okay, so what I need to do is drop you off. Go over and get, hopefully I have enough to get a clover. Yeah. Yes. I wish I could put it on the roof or on the wall. Whoops. There we go. So, where am I? I don't need that. There we go. So, I figured out where the grubs are. I'm gonna see if I can't get some. Apparently, they spawn here. So that's where I'm gonna head. I should have enough room. You little bastard, you gonna follow me? Bitch. Stop following me! Alright, so there should be grubs over here. That is a stink bug. Okay, I think we can deal with this. Even though I need the grubs. Oh, thistles. It means I can make arrows. Let's see here. I guess I can get rid of that axe. Craft. Can make another one. Oh, I hear it. How are they? Oh, my inventory's full. Craft. Can I make another bandage? You shouldn't have gotten away. Damn ant. Shouldn't have came back either, dumbass. Grub goop. There we go. Grub hide. What would I need for a canteen? Because that's what I need the most, is a canteen. Canteen. I need 3 of those. Oh, I see you. Where'd you go? I should be able to make a canteen. Yeah! Canteen! Perfect! You go there. I need more thistles. Luckily, there's a thistle thing over here. Thistle bush. Oh, it's right there. Perfect.
Oh, worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
What do you mean worse than your mom's Brussels sprouts? Alright, so we know we have a canteen. I'd still need to get 3 more larvae so I can make the blade. But I need to go and make the smoothie machine now. Which is this way. Yep. Oop. Got stuck. Cool. So, how do I drink it? Oh, that's how I drink it. Okay. Oh, really? You want to go, larva? I got a shiny new bow. Oh, I died. Holy crap. Wait. What? Did I not save my spawn? Why was there a larva there anyway? I don't remember having that problem. Or at least not opening it. Alright, what was I gonna make? Oh yeah, the smoothie machine. Let's make the smoothie machine. We'll put it right here. So, I need you. 4 sprigs. And what was it? 5 goo? Yeah. Freestyle. So I put you in. Come over here and grab 1 and 2 and put you guys in. And craft. Here we go. Now this little thing here consumes your recovered hit points. And you can clean. You can make those at anything. I will grab you and you, because you've got 2. Do I got anything in here yet? No, okay. Oops, I forgot my canteen. There it is. There we go. Really? Ooh, here we go. Perfect. So, I want to see if I can't craft some armor here soon. Analyze a grass plank. Okay. I didn't know you could analyze a grass plank. Science. Okay, give me a grass plank, apparently.
science.
Oh, cool. Does that mean... Wait, can I do that with a stick? Yeet! Okay. Whoa! That was funny. Did a little spin. Armor. Spiky twig. Ant club. Ooh. That's from a warrior. Hyper stamina? Max health? Hauling speed. Hauling strength? Gas guard. Ooh, need stink bug parts for that. Clover. Fuller. Need 10 mite fuzz. Oh. Makes me quicker. Okay. Let's go ahead and see if we can't make the clover set, because it says fuller. I guess it actually increases the food. Grub vest, max stamina. Clover. One step at a time. I want to get these. I know where to get mites. And grub. Is there any more? No. Or do I want to go for the ant stuff? Because of the hauling strength. I'm going the wrong way.
Wow, I've never seen what the front of the box looks like before. Lemon Crime. Catchy name. Water filtration tablets needed.
Oh, it's a grub. Yeah. Oh, I hear another one. I don't need the Weavile. I do want the mites, though. Here we go. There's one. Where's that stink bug? Ah, come on. Damn it. I thought I could take him. I have no arrows. So far away. Oh, of course there's a spider in the way. Why does it keep putting damn rocks in my inventory? Quit at that. Just you wait, stink bug. I'll come back and kick your ass later. need for the torch? Sprigs. Okay. There's one. What? Well, okay. Weird. Ropes, which I can do like this. Now I need dry grass.
Don't even need to boil it.
Got you. I need some dry. Oh, there you are. Yep, not messing with that. Aha. Here we go.
Always says I light up a room.
All right. I will see y'all in the next episode. Thanks for watching.